go hotter than bitch. What's up, guys? It's Terrence of TNB Presents. Today we got a Marques Colston gameplay. I've been wanting to try out this card for a while. He's got 89 speed, so he's not the fastest, but he hits the route running thresholds for short route run and deep route run. Abilities I'm going to be using on him today are this red zone threat. I really want to try and dunk on some kids like I've been doing with Calvin, and route tech just to make him overall a little more shiftier. No superstar X factor, because I don't think they're really worth it right now with the amount of training that I have. So we're going to get into it. I'm going to try and force feed him a little bit, see if we can rack up the stats, and I'll catch you guys when we get into the game. There's my top three: Phil Simms, Calvin Johnson, and Marques Colston. He's got Josh Allen, Nick Chubb, and Jack Youngblood. Gotta love having an offensive gameplay, and we're starting on defense. Let's see how quickly we can get the ball, at least. Underneath right here. Go, Larry, you gotta make that play. Different types of gun punch. Everybody in head-to-head. Good play, Larry. Good fucking play, Larry Wilson. Switched it up with Tripp's tight end. And give him a little bit of man. I got the RB. I'm gonna help out on circle. Can't get there in time. Good sack. Antro roll on a blitz. Right here. Good. Oh, another sack. Another DB blitz. Antro rolls right there. Go get in there again, roll. End this drive. It's got some extra protection. Oh, that's Cam. Let's swat that away. No way you're going for a 4th and 31. I'm stuck on Humphrey. I'm just going to stick. I'm going to cover that. Incomplete. Good pressure. All right, let's try and start the Marques Colston show. My opponent's in a 2-high. Give him the play action. Tried to bomb it the first play, but I must have accidentally double-tapped circle, so I couldn't get rid of the ball. We got Jimmy. Out of bounds. Two bad offensive plays to start the drive. 3rd and 11. Try my best to convert. Let's Jimmy up the seam. Cover 3 beater. Let's run the mesh. See what we can get. I'm going to roll this way. Underneath right there. Is that Andre Risen? We're in the red zone. I have red zone threat on Colston, so if it's there, if I got the one-on-one, I might go for it. I have one-on-one. Overthrown. 2nd and 10. This is a blitz. I'll dump off to Colston for 8. Colston is not in on this play. Underneath, is that Risen? Not going to be able to get in. My opponent's quitting. Game 2, we got a fully max Cam Chancellor, fully max Junior Seau, and a powered up Calvin Johnson. Alright, we're starting with the ball this game. Still kind of surprised that last guy quit, but let's see what we can do against this one. He's got a better team. Colston on the out route. Already feeding him the ball. That's a first down. Opponent was a man coverage that last play. Let's see if that's his go-to or if it was just the first. Doesn't look to be a man. I'm going to take a sack, though. Still seems to be a man coverage. I've got absolutely nothing. I'm going to have to punt this ball away. All right, we're back on O. And we got the shitty play art. See how quickly we can turn that one off. And we're not going to be able to turn it off doing shit like that. That was an awful read. And I misclicked. But I'll take it, I guess. We got Graham wide open. Okay, got the heavy set mesh going. Graham's open again. Marques Colston gameplay, and Graham wants to snap for a 39 to the crib. Back on defense. Let's get a stop so we can get the ball back and, you know, hopefully put it back in the end zone for ourselves. Play action. I'm on circle. I'm not on circle. Joey Galloway is way too fast. Made him drop it, though. Let's go. Wouldn't be surprised to see him go back to the same exact thing. No, he's running this time. I'm on the stop, though. Me and Cam Chance are combined to make the tackle. Starting the second quarter, 3rd and 6. This is where we get off the field. And I didn't have a flat route out there. Gonna send a little bit of a DB fire blitz. Hopefully somebody can get in there. Yep, Antro Roll got in there for the incompletion. Let's see if he goes to the run. Okay. And he gets about 8. Could be going back to the ground here. 3rd and 2. Wouldn't be surprised if he did. Nope. Gonna be a pass. Underneath. And he's gonna get the first. Back to doubles. See if he goes back to that out route to Tyreek. Got the post over the middle. Coming back for the in. Oh, that's Dawkins' ball all day. That is Dawkins' ball. Okay, we got the ball with no shitty routes. He's pressing Calvin. I might try and streak him. We got Colston on deep on the slant. Calvin, give me a block. What are you doing, Calvin? You're selling. 6 for 6, though. 135. Okay, let's get off one more play before two minute warning. Colston on the out route again. He dropped an easy one. All right, definitely don't want to see that. Don't want to see the easy passes get dropped. I'm gonna hit Colston again. There's a good one. There's a completion. It's blocked. Thurman Thomas. It's pressing Calvin. I'm gonna give him the streak again. See if I can beat him over the top. I'm hitting Colston. He's open. Make another man miss. It's a big 49er to the crib. Let's stunt on him. And my opponent's going to quit. That's the end of that one. All right, guys. That's going to be it for this Marques Colston gameplay. I didn't get the dunk on kid that as I had hoped with him. He's good enough to keep. I'm going to keep on the squad. Going to play a couple more games with them. I wanted to add a third gameplay to this video, but unfortunately, I got to go to work. And I want to get this out by today for you guys. Because this card is already like a week or so old, so I want to push this gameplay out and then we can move on to the next few gameplays. But Colston is good, gonna keep him on my roster. Not sure if I'm gonna change his abilities, but I'm gonna try and get some highlights of him dunking on kids. Maybe I can get some weekend league compilation clips together with him and Calvin just going up in the end zone and mossing the absolute dog shit out of people. But hope you guys enjoyed the video. Hope you guys enjoy the rest of your day. Thank you for watching. Peace.